position where our angle of our shoulders matches our angle of our hips, which is the angle of a golden retriever. Okay, kind of a lot, but our angle of our shoulder matches the angle of our hips, which matches a golden retriever. Another analogy with the golden retriever is a good way to teach it.